folks, and welcome to our first episode of the Gleaner Tech Review. I'm Peyton Wilmot.
And I'm Suzette Hart, and we're here to review the Altec Bluetooth Life Jacket speaker.
Okay, Suzette, so I see here that it's a Bluetooth speaker, which you actually said before.
Yeah.
But it says here IPX67. What is IPX67?
IPX67 means that it's dustproof, sandproof. When I say dustproof and sandproof, it means that if it drop in the dirt, it will be fine. And it's also waterproof, which means that you can drop it in the pool or drop it in the river, not by on purpose, but you can drop it in there and it will be fine. And it's also shockproof. And when they say shockproof, it means that if it fall on the ground, it will be fine. So IP67, shockproof, dustproof, sandproof, and waterproof.
Okay, so looking at the box.
Wait, Peyton, it says 16 hour battery life. Did you get 16 hours?
Well, given the weight of this, I actually got more, you know, because I wasn't playing it at high volumes. But yeah, I got roughly 16 and a half, roughly 16.
Yeah.
What about you?
Well, I didn't blast it, I didn't play it loud, so I get more than the 16 actually, because I play it at a minimum. So it was fine for me, over 16 hours.
Okay. So it's all good and well, all these things that we see on the box, but it doesn't speak to the sound quality of the device. Can you just give us a demonstration of how this thing actually sounds, because it's nowhere on the box?
Yeah, man, no problem.
You are now paired. Enjoy.
I like that. I like it. I like it. I won't play now.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe you could end up a bunch of times. So
I couldn't play the part where say it's too late to know, so say sorry. So what do you think about the sound?
Wow. Now, folks, maybe you can't hear it on your end, but this thing is filled with a lot of bass.
Yes, a lot.
And it's quite loud for the size, although the size is still big. But it's quite loud. What's your thought?
Well, I love the bass. The bass, you could feel it. It make you want to dance. And it was clear, but as I said, the bass is a plus for me.
Hit me again.
Is
it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Powering off.
Yeah.
Now, folks, we have to stop that segment because the whole club situation, even outside, was dancing. So we're moving on. Now, there's a thing at the back of this. What is it for, Suzette?
It's the USB port. What I love about this is that whenever I'm playing my music through my phone, I can also plug my phone into the speaker and it charge my phone. So that's a big plus for me. I can charge my phone while listening to music via Bluetooth.
That's great.
You know, sorry to cut you, Peyton. You know what I realized about this though is that while listening to my music, a call came in on my phone and this speaker actually play out the number that is calling you. It says 1-876 and it plays out the rest of the number that is calling you. So that's that is a plus for me, for the speaker also.
So what if somebody call me to elaborate on certain things I don't want other people
Well, it will let you know when somebody is calling you, and as soon as you tell you that the person is calling, you can just disconnect the Bluetooth.
I won't tell you the number I'm hiding from. So folks, guess what? We're at the end of our first video.
Yep.
And before we end this, we have to actually talk to, if you can buy this or if you want to buy this, the pros and the cons, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'll go first.
All right.
My problem is, this thing is a lethal weapon.
It is heavy.
Exactly how much?
It is actually 1.5 pounds.
Enough to serve you as a good weapon in the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, it is a bit heavy for me, yeah.
So, Suzette, what is your take on it?
My take on it? I love the grip. It's rubber, and if I like hold it like this, it won't fall out of my hand because of the grip. I really love that about it, the rubber on it. It's very soft and nice. What else I love about it? I love the volume button and the power button. I had it up on the wall, and it was at a certain height, and I was able to like place my fingers over it and feel the power button, the volume up button, the volume down button. So that is another plus for me.
Talking about grip and them stuff here, I'm dying for talk about nothing else.
What? So all right, Peyton, what else do you like about it? What else is a plus for you?
Do I have to be honest?
Yes.
I love the sound quality.
Mm-hmm.
I really do like the bass. It really makes you feel indulged in the music.
Yeah.
You just want to dance if your favorite music is playing on this.
Mm-hmm.
All in all, people, I have to say, the only thing we haven't tested on it is the waterproof, right?
Yes, waterproof. Yeah, we'll do that later down in the video.
We'll just take the word for it on the box. We're not going to do that. Yes, so folks, this is the Altec
Life
Jacket
Bluetooth speaker.
Okay, and it was a very good device to review. Yeah, the music, mm-hmm. weight is still not a plus, and the size. But it gives you so much for a Bluetooth speaker, mm. which is conference calling through your
phone.
Good sound quality.
16 hours or more, depending on how loud you play it.
Battery life is good.
Mm-hmm.
So folks, this speaker has been reviewed. Thank you for watching. And this has been the first episode for the Gleaner Tech Review.
And I'm Suzette.
And I'm Peyton Wilmot. Peace.